Question number 141. A traffic monitoring system that collects vehicle registration numbers from CCTV footage is an example of which computer vision service? Option A, image classification. Option B, text detection. Option C, object detection. The correct answer is option B, text detection. Question number 142. Arrange the stages in correct sequence to plan a responsible generative AI solution. Select the correct option. Option A, measure, mitigate, identify, operate. Option B, measure, identify, mitigate, operate. Option C, identify, measure, mitigate, operate. The correct answer is option C, identify, measure, mitigate, operate. Question number 143. Azure OpenAI image generation models can generate images only from prompt text. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option B, false. Question number 144. To train your model, you need to create a training dataset and validation dataset from an existing dataset. Which module in the Azure Machine Learning Designer should they use? Option A, add rows. Option B, join data. Option C, split data. Option D, select columns in dataset. The correct answer is option C, split data. Question number 145. You are building an image tagging solution for social media that tags your friends automatically in images. Which Azure Cognitive Services service should you use? Option A, computer vision. Option B, text analytics. Option C, face. Option D, form recognizer. The correct answer is option C, face. Question number 146. Select the correct scenarios of conversational AI workload. Select two correct options. Option A, a telephone answering service that has pre-recorded messages. Option B, telephone voice menus to reduce the load on human resources. Option C, a service that creates frequently asked questions document by crawling public websites. Option D, a chatbot that provides users with the ability to find answers on a website by themselves. Correct answers are option B, telephone voice menus to reduce the load on human resources. Option D, a chatbot that provides users with the ability to find answers on a website by themselves. Question number 147. An automobile company wants to use historic car sales data to train a machine learning model. The model should predict the price of a pre-owned car based on its make, model, engine size, and mileage. What kind of machine learning model should the dealership use automated machine learning to create? Option A, clustering. Option B, classification. Option C, regression. The correct answer is option C, regression. Question number 148. which components can you drag onto a canvas in Azure Machine Learning Designer? Select two correct options. Option A, dataset. Option B, pipeline. Option C, compute. Option D, module. The correct answers are Option A, dataset. Option D, module. Question number 149. You are building a language understanding module for an e-commerce business. You need to ensure that the model detects when utterances are outside the intended scope of the model. What should you do? Option A, test the model by using new utterances. Option B, add utterances to the non-intent. Option C, create a new model. Option D, create a pre-built docs entity. The correct answer is Option B, add utterances to the non-intent. Question number 150. You plan to deploy an Azure Machine Learning model by using the Machine Learning Designer. Which actions should you perform in sequence? Option A, ingest and prepare dataset. Split data randomly into training and validation data. Train the model. Evaluate model against original dataset. Option B, ingest and prepare dataset. Train the model. Split data randomly into training and validation data. Evaluate model against validation dataset. Option C, ingest and prepare dataset. Split data randomly into training and validation data. Train the model. Evaluate model against validation dataset. The correct answer is Option C, ingest and prepare dataset. Split data randomly into training and validation data. Train the model. Evaluate model against validation dataset.